There is too much of an opportunity gap there to not fully fund these programs, and every kid deserves opportunity. I think fully funding these programs is opportunity.
It changed my life and my daughter's life. You know, just the impact that it's made on her life and on mine has been incredible.
I've been clean and sober for 6 years, and coming to my early learning site was really the support that I needed when I was going through my recovery.
Si expandieran este programa para mí y para mi comunidad sería excelente, ya que más niños pueden calificar, ya que para mí es muy importante porque yo pienso que estos son los cimientos que se están sembrando dentro de ellos.
Without the programs that I have, I would not be able to graduate. I'd be homeless. It's a big support.
When the children enter kindergarten, they're kindergarten ready. They're going to be productive. They're not starting off behind trying to play catch up, so therefore they can just move forward.
All we can do is empower our children. We can never spend a dollar on a kid that was spent wrong.
Kids are the future. They're the future congresspeople, the future legislators, the future presidents of our nation. And as a mom, I want to give my kids the best of everything. I want to give them the world. So why wouldn't I want that for every kid?